India's Kanika Kapoor has been crowned Miss Asia in a beauty pageant. Kapoor beat 13 other contestants to gain the top spot in the event held in India's Kochi on Tuesday. The 20-year-old works as a personal manager in a trading company in Dubai. Kapoor, who is a student of journalism and mass communication, has also won titles like Manappuram Miss Queen of India 2015, Miss Mood Indigo 2013, and Femina Style Diva North 2014. Miss Philippines Alfe Mari Nathani and Miss Azerbaijan Jaila Guleva was adjudged the first and the second runner-ups respectively.
I wanted to inspire little girls to achieve their dreams. So now that I've achieved my dream, I think I'm the best role model for them and inspire them. But I've always been fond of acting, so I've already done one movie in Telugu, and let's see what happens in the future.